University Bloomington has suspended two of its football players from the team. The athletics department issued a statement telling us that they have suspended these two players, running back Morgan Ellison, indefinitely. The team also suspended linebacker Mo Durham for one game against Florida International University.